The second thing to know at 5, the new owner of the Yankton Mall wants to offer local entrepreneurs a space for their business. Matt Evans named the 260,000 square foot building Events Central. He plans to reopen the movie theater. Evans also bought the name and recipes from Jordan's Restaurant and will open that in the Event Central. You can learn about Evans' plans for the mall building in a Keloland.com original. It's on our website right now. The third thing to